You're eldest daughter, she sort of identifies as, well, identifies. She's said, you know, that she's pretty fluid. You know, she just...
Who's saying?
Your eldest girl, she's the musician. You know, she's... I mean, we're all just trying to go through...
She identifies as a musician.
As a musician,
and
yeah.
And she's the heritage. Musical consultant on Freak Show, and right. Two of her songs are in the film, and I'm very proud of her work as a musician and love her to bits as my daughter.
Do you know what's really interesting? With you being an actress and also directing as well, because oftentimes that works incredibly well because you know what it's like to be directed well and also be directed badly, I guess, sometimes. So do you think it made you better at the job as a director because you had that experience as an actress?
I think the skill set that you come with is your career. My career
sure.
was really from the age of 18 being an actress, and then I became a producer. And I think directing and acting use the same side of your brain. And I was with the actors a lot. And I think that my happiest time was working with the actors. It's very collaborative, and I loved working with Alex Lawther, who's having now quite a career,
yeah,
and I'm
yeah.
so proud of him.
And you would have that sort of shorthand in a way, because you know their fears and their strengths and their weaknesses and all the rest of it, so you can, it just makes it better, I guess. Because, you know, you were producing a lot, doing a lot of producing.
Still am. I've just wrapped a new film as a producer with Jamie Bell.
Fantastic. I like him. He's very good. So the passion, where does this passion come from? Because you'd think over the years, you know, you don't necessarily have to work, but you obviously love to do it.
I love it. I couldn't not work. Well, I have a husband who's constantly on the road, so I've got to do something.
Yes, now this is